is a noun, a maiden bird, when it collects spellings. Spelling it starts and going up the fretboard, and it starts on the way back. What makes a spelling collect? Well, we're spelling in thirds, therefore, must be third letters from the one way long. Assuming rock allowance, as musical alphabet only goes up to G. Therefore, the third letter from G would be a B, going back round again. As far as any weird spellings go, we only use those that could come up in a test. And the only way that could happen is if one of the two components is other than the weirdly spelt one. Examples of weird spellings that come up in this would be B sharp, an E sharp, an F flat, a C flat, as well as various double sharps and double flats. But instead of making it more complicated, this actually makes things a lot easier, since a general rule, remember, is to use the third letter from the one we're on when spelling thirds. Hence, this can assist in working out the correct spelling. A major third being an interval of four semitones, with a minor third being an interval of three semitones. For all your homework, see if you can work out correct spellings for the minor thirds, the spellings given here being known to the major thirds.
Hey, 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 hey Hey, hey, hey.